name in the address book is Anthony Fibonacci. Phone number 235-blank-blank-3-blank-blank-blank-blank. Those missing numbers are what we need to unlock the keypad on the door.
Okay, Fibonacci. That's Italian. So maybe if I just start saying Italian stuff, I'll say the answer. Spaghetti. Spaghetti. Mario Kart. Pizza Hut.
Look at those idiots. Their thought process always involves food or cultural stereotypes.
Hitting a kid with a wooden spoon.